And so, our heroes found themselves overlooking miles of rolling farmland, for it seems the water Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch had magical properties, despite Jack's broken crown and a possible skull fracture.
Okay. Time to pay the gingerbread man!
You're very soft.
Hey, somebody get that man some ointment.
Oh, thank you for fixing the farm. Jack would have made chops out of us if you didn't help.
Yeah. Now take this delivery to fairy godmother.